Hello, Tony Rare, TV News. Unruly passenger detained by the LAX Airport Police. This passenger wanted to change his ticket at the last moment and was yelling and screaming at the airline ticket agents and using all kind of foul language in front of children. And he was detained for a few minutes and let go. I'm not sure if the airline will let him fly again, but it was a big scene. Here's the video.
I'm not surprised. Yeah, relax. Gate 3.
Thank you.